Here is a little idea for some of you DIYers building all sorts of hi-fi or any other equipment for that matter. This is an old trashed industrial PC, but look at this front plate, for example. It's easy to replace and easy to CNC a new one and make it look real nice. And there's a lot of heatsink area on this case, and it's a nice size. If you open this one, if even in this one, this is a no fan product, so they have made it really, really nice with heat pipes and copper to transport heat. And there's even a splat here for heat transfer to the entire top. And it's easy to empty out everything here and just reuse the entire inside as well. Maybe those heating cooling pipes, you can even reuse them, or just put all your power in this area, and that could be a good idea. Also, there's another trick for reusability. Let's see if I can have it. The power connector is a 4-pin, really, really heavy duty type. And look, all the pins or cables are connected. And the same come with the power supply. I even got a black one here and a white one. I think it's easier to show on the white ones, but they're all the same. See, everything here is loose. So if you push and take this apart, you can reuse it and put in your own cables, or you can just use it as it is and power up your homebrew equipment using this power connector as well. So you have the power supplies in another box, or you can just, of course, you can do it in many ways, but I think this is a really good power connector for this as well. So yeah, that was just an advice. And all these old computer cases or industrial PCs or whatever you like to call them, they're just thrown out. I just scored a few of these for absolutely free. And yeah, free stuff. You can't beat it, can you?